Hello dear all, welcome to our channel Smart Indian Model School. Smart Indian Model School present Smart Indian EduFun classes. EduFun online classes includes course Studies of Playgroup to Class 12, Emotional and Communication Skills, Happiness classes and DIY activities.
Hello dear all, I am Nupur Chandra, the English teacher of Smart Indian Model School. As you all know that in this pandemic time, we are giving the online classes to our students. But in this, we are facing a big problem because we are not with the students all the time and the students are not coming to school. So we decided to give an oral assignment to our students. In this assignment, our students prepared a very short video while telling the answers of some questions. And I'm quite happy that the students tried too well to prepare this video. So there are some videos for you. And the first video is of Master Rushal.
Question number one. Which life of Pip do you think is the funniest and why?
Pip said that Miss Havisham was sitting in a black velvet coach. This was really funny. This was not possible in a small room.
Question number two. The narrator says, when I said my prayers, I did not forget Joy's advice. What advice is he talking about in the contest? What does it tell you about both Joy and Pip?
Joy had advised that not to telling lies again. Pip and Tedzel has a very warm relationship with Joy and he was ashamed to telling lies to him. Joy was a simple, honest fellow who gave good advice to Pip.
In the same assignment, the second video is of Master Aman from class 7th of Smart Indian Model School. Aman has also tried so good in it.
Good evening ma'am, I am Aman Yadav of class 7th.
Which lie of Pip do you think is the funniest? Why?
Pip said that in a room Miss Havisham was writing in a black velvet coach, which was really funny. This was not possible in a small room.
The narrator says, when I said my players, I did not forgot Joy's advice. What advice is he talking about in this context? What does it tell you about both Joy and Pip?
Joy has advised him never to tell lie again. Pip started a very warm relationship with Joy and he ashamed to telling lie to him. Joy was simple honest fellow who always give good advice to Pip.
यदि आपको हमारा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो आगे की वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन प्राप्त करने के लिए कृपया बेल बटन दबाएं और चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल ऑफ EduFun क्लासेस। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।